here. This is a song called What Else Could I Do? So now I'll sit on my throne. No wait, it's just a chair. Delilah made me, she made me cut my hair. But now I get to wear a tie and I get to wear a hat. Delilah still makes me sleep upon the mat. But trust me, when I say it's all worth it at the end of the day. In the basement, that's where I get to play. Because I do. What else could I do? What else could I say? Oh, I've got to get a job. To you, how could I ever possibly know what you're going through? Whether the times were good, whether the times were bad, they were the only times that we ever had. And I would like to look back in a mirror and know that I was still completely here, and that I knew. What else could I do? What else could I say? I've got to get away. Oh, I've got to get away. Thank you. And thanks to the Valley Advocate for having us. This is the Valley Advocate Sessions. This next song is an old song for us. It's a song called Queen of My Soul. It's a song that an older member wrote when we started the band a long time ago. It's called Queen of My Soul. Soul, written by Luis Robles.
Nice.
remember a time when we were young and alive? Can you remember a time when everything took us by surprise? Can you remember a time when we first kissed? Can you remember a time when everything was eternal bliss? And I would hold you close, though I wouldn't let you go. But I swear if you stay, I will never be lonely again. Yeah, I swear if you don't go, you'll be the queen of my soul. With a little bit of remember the times that we have shared. I remember a time when love compared to you. Can you remember the suffering in your eyes? I remember those lonely nights when all you did was cry. And I would hold you close, though I wouldn't let you go. Yeah, I swear if you don't go, you'll be the queen of my soul. Work a little.
Jordan Cruz. It's named after our brother, Jordan Cruz. Not in a sad way, though. He's still alive.
Slow, and I thought I was someone that I was. and in the moments dreamt it was your ghost that filled my lungs and held my tongue. Another story, but the glory's left unsung.
Song today. It's called Rocky the Basement Cat. It's a true story. Thank you for having us.
You know what they said? They said, I've been here 15 years before, and I've never seen a beast walking through that door. But that cat of yours, he's being awful loud. He's running up the walls and stirring up the crowd. I'm trying to be quiet, I'm trying to be cool, I'm trying not to come off like a total tool, but I can't no more. So we said, hey Rock, why don't you come to the basement? Yeah, you can be our basement cat. Rocky said, what else can I do? You know, sometimes I get so damn blue. So yes, I will follow through, and I will be a basement cat like you. Watch the song, same rock game. He is a basement cat. He likes to live in the basement. Rocky, he is a basement cat, and he likes to live in my sister's basement. One day, Rocky got a jetpack, and he flew away into space. Rocky flew away into space, so far away from the human race. Yeah, and on that day I cried. It was like a part of me had died. One day, Rocky's gonna return to the basement. Where we'll look his plans to take over the world. And if he's feeling like the universe. Days, Rocky will be king, and everybody's gonna say, Rocky, he is a basement cat, he likes to live in the basement. Rocky, he is the basement cat, and he likes to live in my sister's basement. Rocky, he is the basement cat, he likes to live in a basement. Rocky, he is the basement cat, and he likes to live in my sister's kitchen. Rocky, he is the basement cat. He likes to live in a basement. Rocky, he is the basement cat, and he likes to live in my sister's basement.
Thank you.